Okay, now the whole idea of an ashigarami is to hold my knee inside his knee line. So it's natural for you to be asking, how am I going to slip my knee out? His whole game is to hold my knee inside his knee line. What am I going to have to do to actually get out of here? Great question.